hit me.
Goldman 89% success on his throw this year, and there goes one the other way. Atkins, who slipped the first tackle, can't get through Coltman. To Mandy McDonald, big Otago fan, her 50th, enjoying the game. Off the back, Atkins, straight through one. Almost got away from it, and down on the 10 metre. Mathewson is there. Way to West again, cross to Atkins, and Atkins, who's broken several tackles already in the match, direct runner.
He did it very, very well.
Good. It's away to Buxton Popoali.
Drops
it backwards. That's the call. And now Paul Grant having in the tackle. Atkins is overtaken. There's the tackle from Atkins on Grant. Beautiful clean out by Brendan O'Connor. Picked up. Allardyce the man. Now it's gone back loose for Ash Dixon.
Colton. Two.
How?
Yes, no.
Atkins with all the time in the world to bang, and they get the penalty. That's some relief. TJ Ioane, what are you doing? Taps the ball and goes.
And look at that. Targo, five out from their line. That's not where they want to be.
Wait,
fans will be smiling.
Massive throw for Coltman, and it's come back in the middle.